Tonight, the union representing Minneapolis public school teachers is the latest to ask for help negotiating a new contract with the district. St. Paul and Anoka-Hennepin will also enter into mediation with the state. This comes at a time when settling contracts is moving unusually slow, for districts all across the state. Jennifer Hoff is here now with where things stand. Jennifer?
Randy, the statewide teachers union says only about 100 districts have reached an agreement, which is down nearly 60 from the same time 2 years ago, which is the length of a typical teacher's contract. Some of the sticking points, according to a longtime mediator, wages, insurance, and time off.
Teacher contracts being negotiated again nearly 2 years after they went on strike in Minneapolis. Asking this time for a 16% pay raise, and after 7 meetings with the district, the union now wants the state to step in, something it says 19 other education unions have also done, including Anoka-Hennepin, Minnesota's largest district.
The level of emotion amongst our members is pretty high right now.
The lead negotiator says mediation starts in 2 weeks, with pay raises a top priority, especially since the legislature backed billions of education dollars this past session. The district saying it got nearly $14 million.
I think the positive is that, you know, the mediation process really does provide a good outlet for driving towards a settlement.
We definitely are using every bit of resource we have.
Johnny Villarreal leads the Bureau of Mediation Services, the state agency that helps many sectors, including school districts, resolve more than 200 contracts a year with just 5 mediators across the state.
Some mediations, we come into a situation where they're just talking about, say, wages. We may walk into another mediation where there are dozens of issues that are open and unresolved.
A state law that once forced teacher contracts to be settled by January is long gone, but did lead to backlogs. Villarreal says what's increasing now is the number of notices to strike.
We want to get the parties together as soon as possible, and we have been settling the majority of those cases.
Now, as for St. Paul, both the district and the union filed together for mediation. If you remember, the two parties there narrowly avoided a strike last year, unlike Minneapolis. We also have more detailed statements and contract details from several districts that we featured in this story that you can read right now at care11.com.